Nice. Hello, everybody.
Get back. Stay back.
Stay back.
I forgot how beautiful this looked.
Ooh, thanks, Leo. That's two I owe you. Okay, you're right. We're even.
Enough games. Where is Vicky?
All in good time, darling. Do you find me attractive, Sergeant?
I don't know. I guess you're... What's that got to do with anything?
I would just like to know where I stand. May I stand here?
Sorry to interrupt, my queen, but I found something you should see.
Hold that pause, darling.
Now, wait a minute, sister. I...
Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to be fighting aliens now.
What do we have here?
A new world for you to rule, my queen.
Oh, splendid. Rage. Be a dear and go investigate this world for me. Find out who's in charge and how we can negotiate.
I know this voice.
Yes, my queen.
And find out if they have any place for a romantic honeymoon.
Yes,
Is this the same girl who voiced Juanita on Ratchet Deadlocked? I think that's the same voice actor.
We'll have to split up from here.
The green sergeant, He's immediate, like, I absolutely remember him from, like, cartoons and stuff like that. Again, I suck at actual names, so I fucking don't know. How does everything work again? Oh, I have strafes. I can't... Okay. Actually... You know what? Leave everything the same. Leave it all the same. It's fine. Totally fine. Inverted camera. Oh, that's right. Don't use the camera. That's fucking right. How do I reset the camera? Click. Okay. That's fucking right. Okay. Such a bizarre choice. So, Tomb Raider S tank controls. It's been about a month since I played this game last, so forgive me for forgetting how everything works.
A vista point.
Okay, so I need to get through the lava.
Lava's destroying that platform. I better find a way to stop the flow.
Platforming.
A cave.
Platforming feels so weird. Oh yeah, that's right. I have to. Okay, circle. There we go. Checkpoint. Oh, I have to drop it down. That's what it is. I'm glad there's not a live system in this game.
Cool. Now to take that platform to the other side.
I'm surprised how well I'm doing the platforming, honestly. Because this is janky as shit. There it is. And over we go. Platform comes out here. Right? Oh. How did I make that jump?
Keep on going. I'll catch up.
Can I make this jump? I can! Wow! Oh, shit! Just die. I'll just go right back to the checkpoint. Because it's not like she has momentum in her jumps, so... I don't have to give it a wide berth. The objective... happened again. Okay. So I need fire. Wow, they just hurt me if I touch them. That's dumb. Go ahead and just take all this out. Since I guess these just respawn. Because there is something over here. I can't tell what... Ah, that works. Beautiful. Good amount. Activate the elemental crystals to open the gate to the volcano. What is that? A firestone. Oh, shit. What was I even supposed to do? Wrong button! What am I supposed to do there? Ow. Do I just hit it? Oh, I just hit it. First of three elemental crystals activated, find two more. I am not going to collect that just yet. I am going to collect all of this stuff over here. And then I'll get the checkpoint. There we go. Ta-da!
Hang on, Leo. I'm coming.
Why is Leo up there again? There wasn't exactly an explanation for how he got up there. Just a bone? go. Hey, easy out, girl. How's it going? How's it been?
I could sure use a little lion assistance right about now.
Die. There we go. Maybe the lion flew up there a little. I don't think the lion can fly. Oh, nope. I mean, they're toys. I get that, but like, how could he have possibly have gotten up there? There we go. Oh. What is that? Ice arrows? You want me to take that leap? Okay. Ooh. What are these? Water arrows. Oh. Going well, how are you? Had a hard day at work yesterday, so I'm glad it's the weekend. I'm doing good. Thankfully, this is my weekend right now. I go back to work tomorrow. After a long, hard Christmas month, it's nice to finally just relax. Finally. I better just stay. Okay. So, water stone. No! Okay, that scared the shit out of me. Really? Oh, you're a piece of crap. Here we go. Am I allowed? I guess I'm not allowed to go over there. Let me guess, water? Yeah. I need one more, apparently. Alright, so I can do anything to rock. There we go. Electric arrows? I still have no idea what the hell the points are about. If they even matter. Okay, I didn't expect it to actually hit me, okay. Alright. Ta-da! That... What? Do I have to hit it multiple times?
Those crystal shields are blocking my shots. I need to shoot between them.
Oh my god! As just in case. Shit. Let's go grab our checkpoints. Let's go grab the checkpoint and be done with this. There we go. Get through the bramble. Do not touch the bramble. And, oh, there's this. And heal. Please just let me through. Okay, hello, Leo.
Okay, Leo, let's rock.
Oh, it's one of these sections. No, it's not. It's a new level. Okay. I thought I was about to have fun for a second. Still don't understand what the score is about. I don't know if there's... I have no idea if the score matters. I wish I did. I wish I would... I wish I could know.
A portal. There it is, Leo. Just over that hill. The portal.
Whoa! Oh! Ah! I think we better hurry.
I'm pretty sure the Barbie movies had better animation.
To hustle to get to that portal, Leo.
If I'm being honest. How am I gonna hustle if there's just a wall of fire? There we go.
The volcano's erupting!
Or at least we finally get to escape the jungle vista. Things. What am I supposed to do here? Excuse me? This doesn't look walkable. It is not. Do I just powerhouse it through the lava again? Okay. Come on, Leo! You can take lava, right? You're a powerful lion! Grab some meat! Nice checkpoint. You know what, just don't even worry about the enemies. I don't think I have to worry about the enemies. Jesus! There's so much! Plenty of water, arrows. I like how it's supposed to be like you're on a tight timer, but in reality, I think you can just take your time. You can just be on a leisurely pace throughout this entire level. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Up here? Oh! Well, at least there's a checkpoint right there. Well, that was easy.
You're gonna have to run pretty fast to make it across here alive.
A little too fast. Back up. Also, what is this over here? What's all these goodies? Come on. Come back to me, platform. I can only imagine being this close to lava. I'm pretty sure your lungs would burn from the inside out. Then again, they're toys. They don't exactly need to breathe. Lava out of the portal. Do you want to go through that one? Oh, hello. Owie. I found the cheese. Never mind, it's not cheese anymore. He's dead. Are you fucking kidding me? Do I need to? There we go. Fucking kidding me. How do I... Am I just riding this thing? Are we just riding this thing to the top? I think we are? Is this just, we wait? I mean, there's nowhere else I can go. We just wait to get up there? Will it stop when it gets up there? Really? Because those look important. Those look important. They're important. Oh, there's one more.
Okay, let's jump up to the portal.
a little bit higher, please? Pretty please? Made it to the portal. Back to Toyville Land. The store. I have no idea. Yay, we're out of the jungle. So what next?
That was close. Cool outfit.
Medieval times?
It isn't the army men world.
Help! Help!
Stay here, Leo. I'm gonna see if I can put those losers in checkmate.
Oh, hearty har har.
I better help him.
I wish I could have had some sort of melee. Oh, don't tell me she's just going to be yelling checkmate this entire time.
Oh, well done, young lady. Now we need to find our way out of here.
Out of here?
Look above. That arrow might just do the trick.
I mean, you're a wizard. Can you just grab? Oh, okay. Do these hurt me? Yes, they do. Ouch. Fuck you.
Ouch! Those black squares hurt.
Are you serious?
Ow.
Why are black squares painful? What sense does that make? It's chess.
Ouch.
Oh my god. Toyland has fucking bonkers rules. Okay. Can I get some help? Thank you. These don't switch from black, do they?
Ouch!
What hit me? Was it the chest piece below me? This is bullshit. Why did they make this game part of the Army Men franchise? I still wonder. This could have just been its own thing. I've never seen this game before. Have you ever heard of Army Men? Basically where golden arrow collected. What is this even supposed to do? Essentially it's a RTS strategy game, with toys. Green toy characters. And it's the Green Army versus the Yellow Army.
That is a golden arrow. Those are meant to destroy enchantments and magical barriers.
It was a very popular game.
Now to unlock that
game at the time. And for some reason they made this game. As like this was the girl toy equivalent to Army Men, I guess. And then next year, 3DO filed for bankruptcy, and then, I guess sold the rights to somebody else. So, didn't work. Didn't work out for them.
Are you alright?
Oh, much better now, thank you. Those Dark Knights don't play very fair since the Blue Queen took over. Oh, it's been bad. It's been very, very bad.
Wait a minute. Blue Queen? She talk with an accent? Have a beauty mark right here?
Oh, that's her. She's certainly something to look at, that's for sure.
But, what?
But don't let her get her hooks in you, or she'll have...
Am I the only one that this guy's model reminds me of Hugh Neutron?
She did. She, asked me to create a magical mirror for her.
Even his mannerisms.
By Jove, I did it. Thinking that she would appreciate me for my
mind. Just Hugh Neutron the wizard.
Yeah. Sounds like Bridget's type of game.
But then she threw me in the dungeon and used me as a pawn in her horrible games. Oh, how can I ever repay your...
Do you think you can help us get back home?
Oh, that's right. You're not from around here, are you? And your kitty looks a bit homesick, to be sure.
Him and me both. Do you know if there are any magical portals around?
I don't know how they accidentally just made Hugh Neutron a grandpa.
On the other side of the dark woods, but it's guarded by a fierce dragon. I'd be rather careful about you.
Dragon. We'll keep that in mind.
Who knows? I don't know. Hello, Assyrian. How's it going?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Come on, Leo. Let's get moving.
That is a weird angle. Maybe don't put a close-up angle, like close-up bottom angle, of anybody ever. Please and thank you. It goes all right.
A vista point.
What do you mean a vista point? You're on the ground. I don't even know what collecting the vista points does.
Call it female intuition.
These and spank
These
you.
These stones mean something.
No spank. So I need a water ring. And a fire... Okay. Ah, hey, Mr. Oz. How are you doing?
I need a way to get rid of that magic barrier.
That's literally just the Wizard of Oz, just as a wall. Not even a talking wall. Just a face. What? Okay, find mushrooms. Got it. Over here. Go. Do I need one more? Nope, that's good.
Jump!
What? What? Excuse me? Why is this? What? Why is this toy woman tripping on supposed drugs? What is happening? I don't get it. Oh, and now it's over. The moment I land off of the mushrooms, it's over. Life up. Ow. So if I step on it, it starts back up. The moment I leave, okay. Just some weird drug trip. Don't worry your little face, Leo. Just had some drugs, that's all. We have a trail to a tree? Just lays into a tree. What? A lightning strike? Huh. I mean, there has to be something somewhere for me.
Now what?
Now what? What? You blow it up. Ta-da! This is gonna be another trip. Thank you for the explosive stuff. The water hurts. I might as well just waste those other two arrows so they'll respawn. Go.
Whoa.
And then up here. And now I have fire. Oh, can I? Okay, so that's probably for the tree. That's probably for the tree out here. Where was it again? This way? There we go. Set it on fire! That did absolutely nothing. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do with these explosive arrows and fire arrows? And lightning. Anything over here? No. You're just a nasty wall. Leo,
go,
can you-
Leo! Stay! Go, Leo! Stay! Come here, Leo!
I guess I can't really do anything with Leo right now. What is supposed to happen? Also, what am I supposed to do with these water arrows that I grabbed and then... Really? That kills me? What do you mean that kills me? It's a waterfall! It's water! Can she not swim? I guess she can't swim. Okay. Not that way. What? What do you mean? What do you mean I died? All right, let's go grab the fire arrows again, I guess. What the hell is it again? Shoot everything. I'm not even gonna bother. I am not gonna bother with those gems. Collect the fire arrows. Okay, is there something in here that I have to do? Why am I sinking? Well, goodbye platform. Well then. Yeah, there's no point in getting the gems, really, is there? There we go. Okay, don't die from water. Got it. So what do I do with the fire arrows? Maybe maybe have Leo in the ring?
Stay!
The hell's that noise? It feels like this should go somewhere. It really, like, something has to happen with this tree. I'm not crazy, am I? I just want to be able to do stuff. I opened up two of these things. And now I can't do anything else. Because there's nothing else in here. There's nothing in the other tunnel for me. I told you to stay, Leo! Explosion ring. Lightning. What is this supposed to do? What is this supposed to do? There's something to this that I'm not seeing. Oh, and I can pause it. Not even the correct. Okay. What? You're a weird obelisk. What do you mean? What the fuck do you mean? What does this do? What is this puzzle? Do I have to shoot through the obelisk? Oh my god, I have to shoot through the obelisk. Why? Why is this a thing? Or at least I finally got it in the end. have only like three of.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I did it!
This evil barrier must be the way to Bridget's castle.
Well, duh. So am I using the golden arrow, I guess? Ta-da! Oh, those move. Oh, they shoot!
My chainsaw.
What do you mean these are trees that shoot apples at me? Do I have to take them out? I don't know how to take down a tree with arrows. Shit. Oh my god! Gotta defeat all of the evil trees, I guess. Or...
Leo, it's an ambush!
No! Oh, thank you, Leo. Thank you kindly. And we're done!
I hope the tough part's over. We should be at Bridget's castle in no time.
Oh my god! More cutscenes!
Oh man, you gotta be kidding. A tree the size of Brooklyn shooting fireballs at us. And those stones are generating knights and demon lions.
Why demon lions? Why you gotta go that route? Lions? Evil lions are already enough. Demon lions? I only have basic arrows.
I've got to take out those stones with explosive arrows.
How do I get explosive arrows? Is that explosive arrow? There we go. Now. Get over here. Ta-da! Ride the leaf and find water arrows to snuff out the great trees. I have to fucking shoot a tree in its eyes! God. Ow. god, they're shooting me from every which way. Fucking stop! Did it? Come back, please. Come back, please. Thank you. Shooting me, who is on your limbs, I believe. Oh, I already have full health. What am I doing? So why can't I just carry ammo between levels? That would be so nice. I just got a checkpoint. It's fine. We're totally fine. Take two. Oh, fuck off. Why did I not? Why didn't I die that time? No, kill me. Hey, tree. Tree, shoot me. Shoot me, please. I had to move. Kill me, please! Thank you! Alright.
These eyes! I've gotta snuff them out!
Yeah, no shit. I already know.
Enough with the fire! I'm not a candle!
Interesting take.
All right, that's it. I'm gonna turn you into a bookshelf.
Okay. Please, another checkpoint. Please, I want another checkpoint. I would like another checkpoint, please, game. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Can I get this eye just from here? There we go.
I've gotta find a way inside that tree.
It's already been done. A little late. That was a bad move. I'm glad the reload is fast. That was... What? What just happened? What the? What is happening? It just teleports out. The moment my feet leave it. It'd be nice if I had some safety nets. What the fuck?
I've gotta destroy its heart.
Evil Acorn? Okay. Hello. Well, that didn't work. I have to fast platform across. That doesn't do anything. Well, what? What is this boss fight? What do you mean? Oh, this is the jankiest platform I've ever seen. Off. I got one hit in. Oh my god. Well, this boss fight sucks. Yeah, I can't hit it from below. I can't cheese it. And I miss. This boss fight sucks. Oh my. What is her name again? Vicky. Vicky G. Probably Vicky Green. Knowing this game. Vicky, could you please grab onto things if you're close to them? It'd really save your life. I know you can. You've done it many a time.
I've got to destroy its heart.
Oh my god. I hate this boss. I hate this fucking acorn. Oh my god. Because I doubt the water would help. Oh.
I've got to destroy its heart.
Yeah, I know. Man, I love it when you're just blocking my vision. You don't even go around or anything. You're just aiming for me. Son of a bitch! I hate. Just open! You're kidding me. Closed. Dynafire, you stupid fucking Acorn. Thank fuck. Holy shit. I was about to say, how do I get down? Okay. That was stupid. Is it this way? Is this what opened up? Yes, it is. Okay.
Now let's get to Bridget's castle.
Okay. Boss time? We got a boss?
Leo, you stay here. I think I'm gonna need some really powerful arrows to deal with this dragon.
That's an interesting dragon design.
Interesting.
How am I supposed to grab that?
Interesting.
I guess that way. What shields? Vicky, what are you talking about? Maybe this will be the one level I get 100% on. I hope this can be the one level I can get 100%. Life up! What shields? You said those shields look interesting, and I have no idea what you're talking about. What shields? Those up there? These? Ow, 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 ow. Grab some hearts. Maybe these floating platforms? What shields, Vicky? Oh! The ones that are glowing, isn't it? These! Ouchies! 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 Piece of shit! Would water arrows even do anything to him? Oh, even up there, okay. Ta-da! Hey, Amy! Thanks for the sub! Thanks for the 5 months! How's it going? Ah! Yes! Oh, wow. Water actually does quite a lot of damage to it. I'm glad these hearts are infinitely respawning. I'm good, I had coffee. Oh, that's good. Stop it. Just don't kill me while I'm out on a platform like this. Move, 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 move. Just get away from me. Get up, I think it's about to rise. Oh my god! keep my health up. Fuck. It's like he knows where I'm going. I have no chance. Dragon. Okay, you shithead.
Jeez, interesting.
Come here, you asshat. Give me a water, give me a water, give me a water, give me a water, give me a water. This is not... I hate this thing. Intense boss fight? Boss fight. That's what you- Oh my god, I thought you would just leave. If it hits you like that. That was a risky maneuver. That was a very risky maneuver there. Where's he popping out of? I hate how little health I have. I'm doing damage. I am doing some damage. Where's it coming from? It's the whole I need to go and grab arrows deal. Come on, give me the explosive. Give me the explosive. Fuck. fucking stop it. I completely and totally missed. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Get up. Life up. That's what I like to see. Reactivated. Where's he coming out of? That side. Okay, I hit him, but I still need two more. I need, like, a water arrow. Come on, baby! So fucking close. Go, 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 go. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. He's over there. One hit with one of these.
Victory is mine!
Oh. Fuck that guy! I had the Acorn for the first boss just before this, and now a dragon for this boss. Why?
You know, Hawk, we may have had our differences in the past, but I never meant to hurt you. I don't think you understand how much I care for you. I love you, Sergeant Hawk. All I wish is to hear that you love me, too.
Where's Vicky?
Enough of this madness. See if you can make him change his mind. You know, she is certainly not as beautiful as I. What? This is not possible!
She's storming?
Rage!
She's going to kill somebody.
How did Vicky escape from the dinosaur world? And how did she come into contact with a lion?
A lion, my queen?
Yes! A lion! I put you in charge of securing her,
Kitty.
And now she has escaped! She will ruin everything!
I've been right here, my queen, negotiating terms with the Martians as you requested.
Fool! Go to the castle and make sure they don't cause any more trouble. I want them captured. Do you hear me?
Yes, my queen.
Yes,
good.
My queen.
I will deal with the Martians myself.
What do you want?
I need to get inside the castle.
What is with those globes on your body?
Ace of Hearts?
Find the Ace of Hearts card to open the Ace of Hearts door. Okay.
Leo, you stay here, and I'll open this door for you. I've got to be a little sneaky here and take the guards out, one at a time.
Why do I have to be sneaky?
No! I've been spotted!
What does that do? What happens? What does that do for me?
Ace of Hearts. I need that.
What was the point? What was the point of being sneaky? What happened? Sneaky. Yeah, that one also breaks. Nice. So is it platforming? Maybe. Still did nothing for me. Was I supposed to keep? Oh, hello, you're glowing. Look for the glowing things. They'll tell you what to do next. Apparently. Ta-da! Like somebody shooting something. Oh, another ace. Multiple Ace of Hearts.
Stay here, boy. I'll be right back.
I think this is the first level where you just break a lot of stuff to get stuff. I really do wish I had a melee option instead of only a bow and arrow. Still don't know what the alarm even does against me. That alarm seems quite useless. I need a two of hearts. I don't know what Leo's up to down there. I don't know why he's speeding like that. Why do I only have 14 tridents? I feel like I have a whole lot more than that. What? Breakable wall somewhere. I feel like there should be. Cause this kinda led to nothing but a two of hearts door. Do these break as well? They do not. Okay. There we go. Was this just extra? Was this just more extra? I really don't need collectibles. I just want to get through the level. Seriously, where do I go? This way? Oh, I guess this way.
Boy, a map sure would help with this place, but I guess that would make it too easy.
Fuck you, Vicky. Fuck you, and fuck the creators for saying that out loud and me knowing they thought of that. That is not a winky nod. No, that's just, oh, we blatantly made it harder on you. This twisty, curvy, levels and stuff? Yeah, no, figure it out yourself. We're not gonna help you with that at all, in the slightest. It's not cheeky. That just lets me know you're a dick. Hello. I was expecting more from that. Three of hearts? Okay, so I need a two hearts, a three hearts, and a joker. So far. Just a little well over here for no good reason. Jump, Leo. I guess not. The Two of Hearts Tower. Found one more card.
What's with all the playing cards? Is this a castle or Las Vegas?
To be fair, the Juliet girl, I believe that's her name, the evil woman, she looks a lot like the food fight villain, if I'm not mistaken. Like a lot like her. In that movie again? I forget. It's been a while since I even remotely considered that movie. Where the heck is a two-door? There we go. Got it. Wow, that was pointless. Okay. What the heck is a three door then? Or another two door? Where did I see another two door? Couldn't have been back here, was it? No, this is the beginning of the map. Why are there so many breakable objects? This can't. There's nothing to get up there, I don't believe. Y'all just keep respawning, don't you? Is there another two-door over here? Sucks I can't open doors from the backside. Where do y'all keep respawning from? It's either that, or there's another explosive wall that I haven't found. It's a three. This was the Two of Hearts Tower, and there's nothing else here. What the fuck? Off, please. Okay, that's just a loop. So, I can just mark off this area, I guess, for three. Three of hearts only. I need a three of hearts. I'm so lost, and this makes the Vicky comment that about the map so much worse. Just so much worse. Just rub the salt in the wound. It'd also be nice if they would stop respawning. Be very cool. Okay, there's nothing here. And then this was the Two of Hearts area. That led into a Three of Hearts area. For some fucking reason. Why do I feel like something's wrong? Something is not the way it should be. Is there anything over here, even? For Two of Hearts? I'm just lost. I'm just ultimately lost, just trying to figure out where the hell to go. or something. Oh, thank God! Oh, thank goodness gracious, Jesus! Finally! Okay. That took way too long to figure out. Okay, we can go in the several rooms with the Three of Hearts now. That took too long. Was there anything this way? No, this was just the secret area. Alright, now we can finally go over into all of these rooms. Vicky, learn to be a cartographer next time. It would help you later in life. Joker room. Oh, ta-da! There we go. That was a pretty good run-up. Not dead yet. Bottom of it. Come on, platforming, don't fail me now.
You mean the Joker card, baby!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Four cards, how lame! One card short of a straight flush.
Also, what? Fuck. Okay, whatever. I don't even know what I was supposed to do there, but I got down. I'm alive! That's all that matters. This way? Oh. It's the other side of this area. Okay. What is the point of this connection? What is the point of that connector? That's just useless.
Oh my.
Oh my. Deep throat.
Score.
What about the bats? What happened to the bats? Okay, whatever.
Quaint. Bridget built a statue of herself. It's almost as big as her ego.
Oh my god. Duh. 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 No, I don't think that does anything. There's probably a way to shoot it correctly? I have no idea how. Oh wait, no fire. Oh, well, it's... You just blow it up! Got it! Ta-da! New portal.
So, we have a deal then?
In exchange for this device, the collective will be allowed access into these other worlds so we might continue our scientific studies.
Yes, but you must obey by my laws while you are here.
Agreed.
It is time we discussed our future, darling.
If you're talking about how I'm gonna bust out of here and turn your army of goofballs into road stains, I'm all ears.
I'm talking about the two of us spending the rest of our lives together, silly. I will be your queen, and you will be my king, and we will live happily ever after.
Lady, you're screwballs. There's no way I'd ever marry you in a...
You have no choice, my dear. Now, say that you love me.
I love you.
Close enough.
I love you.
Oh, hey, Bridget.
You! Why, of course, darling. Who else were you expecting?
What do you want?
Nothing anymore. Now that Sergeant Hawk has agreed to marry me.
You and Hawk? Oh, please. Sarge has more taste than that.
You will notice that there are no guns being pointed at him. He wants to marry me.
No way!
Oh, yes, my sweet. He loves me, not you. Imagine Sergeant Hawk and me, king and queen forever. Here, just to show that there are no bad feelings, I will allow you to watch this magical occasion.
You and Sarge? Married?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I must go and prepare for my wedding.
Where's Leo?
Your pet kitty. Your
Why does everybody call him a kitty? It's a lion!
How do you say? Kill the cat.
Leo! Sarge, Leo, what have I done?
Hello? Can you see me, girl? It's Vicky, isn't it? Vicky Grimm?
Yes. Hey, you're that wizard we saved. How did you find me in here?
Well, I told you I made this magical mirror, didn't I? I just left a few secrets in it before I handed it over. Listen, you have to get out of there. Your world is in danger.
Oh, no. Daddy.
We must find them.
Daddy!
You hear me? We must. She's all I have.
Daddy, I'm right here!
Oh, he can't hear you, child.
I have to get to Sarge. He'll know what to do. But how do I stop that wedding?
Your dear sergeant is under his spell, and only a kiss from his one true love can free him.
Of course. How did I know?
You're kidding, right?
How?
Oh, I'm a wizard. You're trapped in a dungeon. That's how these stories work. Come, come.
Come. Oh, my God!
It's getting a little warm in there, yes? You be careful.
Oh my God!
What a dance, kitty! Is that the best you got, kitty cat? I thought you were supposed to be king of the jungle.
Maybe you should have put him in the oven while it was preheating. Oh, I just get to play as Leo, okay. Don't tell me that's an easy bake oven. Is this supposed to be like an easy bake oven? Because that's like a sticker on the side. Oh, hello. Hello, soldiers. Are y'all carpet bombing this area? Go. How are y'all surviving the carpet bombing? That y'all are clearly in the middle of. Kidding me, right? What am I? Okay. So So is this just bouncing back and forth? Is this just bouncing back and forth? Okay, I gotta race it. Oh my god! Mechagodzilla out here with laser eyes! Go away. Go. Jesus. Give me this. There we go. Now we can go. These are not safe toys. Okay. Oh my god. You just exploded gems everywhere, didn't you? Another detonator. There we go. What do you blow up? What did you blow up? Okay, I don't know what just happened. Just die. Move. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? There's a lot of dynamite around. What did that do? What did I just do? I sent that careening off the edge. What did that do for me? Does this maybe have another switch? No? I'm pretty sure I have to do something with the dynamite. Oh, do I have to... Why'd he explode? What happened? Okay, I guess I'm going. Cool, I won! I have no idea what just happened. What killed him? Find Vicky.
Leo, help me!
Oh, 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 oh! Interesting, it only lowers when I'm in the room. How the hell? Why do we keep forcing this lion to go through unsurvivable areas? My gosh. I want to go get those diamonds because I can get more health if I hit those. I can acquire better health. Shit! Grab on the ledges? What? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Here we go. Okay! That is all I wanted to do. I almost broke the game there. Just let me... Platforming with a lion is not fun! Platforming with a lion is not recommended. Why didn't you jump? Here. Fuck. What is that noise? Oh, it's down here. Oh. Oh. Why did the music stop? What happened to the music? Oh my gosh, there's so many barrels. Avoid the spikes. I can't go that way. We're just going to go through these. Avoid the spike wheels to get through the corridor. I'm not even going to try for all those gems.
A vista point!
Yeah, a real good vista. Down. Now how the fuck to release her? This is a lot easier than I thought it would be. Fuck. And then I die. Catch the key? What? What do you mean, catch it? That was just to use the meat, wasn't it? That was just to use the mechanic. God. Okay, let's try this again. Stop going forward! Glad I picked the right door. You are just not supposed to get out of this cave. That is just not a thing you can do. Avoid the ceiling trap. How? What the fuck is this place? I don't know why the meat doesn't heal me at all, but why can't I just grab on? Oh, I need to break them all, that's why. Ah, so if I have more meat, I'm stronger. That's what happens. Okay. Fuck off, you piece of shit! Thing. Oh, there it is. It's set into the wall. And that was it.
Close. You'll have to fight your way through the dungeon to get down here. Oh, and watch out for ghosts.
What do you mean, watch out for ghosts? That's what you meant. And I can't do anything about them. Wow, that just sent me to my oblivion. Up. Oh, really? There we go. Here we go. So does this mean I still have the Ace 2 and 3 of Hearts? If so, why did I skip the 4? Oh, hello. What do these things do? Follow the pattern when picking up the green keystones. I don't know what pattern you're talking about. Is it on the... It's the thing on the wall. Okay. Am I doing it right? I guessed correctly. That was a total guess. How the hell did I do that first try? Why did we skip the 4 parts? Can y'all stop shooting me for just 5 seconds? Please. Down here? There we go. Trap for ghosts. What did that say? Trap for ghosts what? What? Ghostbusting time, I guess. Medieval ghostbusting time. First door seal broken. Do I have to just have a ghost near me, I guess? Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, hello. Over here sitting with all these gems and stuff. All of these have gems in them, don't they? All of these just have goodies in them. Why? Ah, found a ghost. I actually found a reason to open these up. All right, come here, ghosty. Maybe he doesn't want to be woken up just yet. Life just a little bit. So now, there we go. Okay. So yes, I have to get a ghost to follow me. And that should trap another ghost. As soon as he gets over here, there we go. I guess let's go look at that crypt, whichever one it is. Ah, there we go. And one more. Where was he? Down here? There you are! Objective completed. What? This is the first time it's ever been a cinematic. Okay. I guess we go back. Shit. Stop going forward. Man, I can't grab that one. I can't grab the one gem I missed. Oh, fuck it. Whatever. Let's go the regular way. Oh, cool. More demon lions. You can just break rocks. Thank you.
those counterweights. That will raise my cage.
What will raise your... Oh, okay. How am I supposed to survive this? Oh shit, they went in.
Hurry, boy! I'm sinking into the goo!
The goo! Vicky has died! I was honestly trying my best! While also saving myself!
Leo, hit those
How am I supposed to do this exactly? Do I actually have to punch them? I have no idea if what I'm doing is correct. I think it is, because she's not saying she's going into the goo this time. Although I definitely am. I had to punch them. Find the button to free Vicky. Missed 6 gems.
She didn't go into the goo.
Hey, Leo. Okay. I'm glad to see you too. We gotta stop that wedding. Anybody home? Hurry, Leo, before the door closes.
Oh my god, 10 minutes, okay. We actually have a time limit.
Leo, or we're toast.
Hey, let's try this again.
Hurry, Leo, before the door closes. Run, Leo, or we're toast.
Where are the arrow traps? I can't really do anything about them, honestly. I'm somehow avoiding all of them, though. They're kind of bad at their job. What? What? Why didn't you move?
Hurry, Leo, before the door closes. Run, Leo, or we're toast.
God. It's because he's jumping so fucking far because he's still under the... He's still blazing fast.
Run, Leo,
With all the meat? So he still jumps like a mile. And it's hard to control that.
Over the arrows, Leo!
And there we go. Yeah, I've already figured that out. Thanks, Vicky. Thanks for the warning. Ooh. Checkpoint.
Wait a minute. What's this?
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint. Woo! Let's not go down there. Leo, we need to find a golden arrow to open the portal room.
Alright, so now we're on a hunt for a golden arrow. God damn it.
Now there's something you don't see every day.
Leo, we need to find a golden arrow to open the portal room.
There we go.
Ready to rock. There's the bottom.
Oh, hello.
Game over.
Whoa, everything just popped in. I need this to break. There we go.
Oh man, like I'll be grounded for life.
For doing what?
Did you hear that?
Not really. What? What did you hear? Found it.
We better hurry so we can break up that wedding. We need to find a portal pronto.
Where are we at?
Yeah, baby.
Oh, we're at the other side of this room. Okay. Hit it. Hit that. Thank you.
Which door is the shortest way to the portal room?
Are you fucking serious? I'm hoping it's door number two. What is this thing? I don't understand what that was, but okay. Portal found. Thank
world,
you.
I'm back.
This game has so many weird cuts.
before it's too late.
Why don't you ride the lion that goes at 50 miles per hour?
Look, Leo, that must be where the wedding is. He locked us out. We've got to catch him and get the key. Hurry, before the door shuts!
What was that kind of voice?
Watch out for the light!
Oh, back here. It's where you just were.
Watch out for those energy spheres! Let it go!
Well, shit.
Check it out! The space world! Watch out for those energy spheres! Where'd it go?
Okay, got it. I can't just outrun him.
Check it out. The space world. Watch out for those energy spheres.
Go this way? There he is.
You aliens are all the same.
Shut your pie hole.
Oh, damn, Vicky. Get him with those comebacks, I guess. Maybe. What? Oh, shit! There we go. Make it. God damn it.
Check it out. The space world. Watch out for those energy spheres!
I don't know why they made collecting gems. Basically what you need in order to extend your life. Wait for the next one, go.
Where'd he go?
You aliens are all the same.
Shut your pie hole.
Am I supposed to be shooting at him? Fucking, I don't know why I did it.
Check it out, the space world.
Watch out for those energy.
Honestly,
spheres.
That was all on me. It was all on me, and that was my fault. Nope!
Where'd he go?
You aliens are all the same.
Shut your pie hole!
How do I beat him there?
Can't catch me.
Oh my god, I can't shoot him.
Get out! The space world! Watch out for those energy spheres! Where'd he go?
Okay. Fuck the gems. I'm going straight after the boss.
Check it out! The space world! Watch out for
those energy spheres! To be fair, I would need another 5,000 of them. Before I'd get more life. I'm just playing it safe and careful.
You aliens are all the same.
Shut your pie hole.
Why didn't you auto-target him? Go! Just go! Oh, it's the next one that has the arrows. Oh, they don't respawn. Oh, okay. That's what you get! Okay, don't... Game, don't you fucking dare do that to me. Okay. I'm almost done. We are so close to being done.
Do you, Bridget Blue, take this man, Sergeant Hawk, to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
And do you, Sergeant Hawk, promise to love, honor, and serve this woman as your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
He
does not! What? This ceremony is for invited guests only.
What was that?
Whoa, whoa, down boy. Nice kitty.
What kind of uppercut was
it's
that?
Okay. This is Leo. Leo, this is Sergeant Hawk. Leo wouldn't hurt a fly.
What about Plastic Army men?
Attention, all forces prepare for attack.
Call off the attack. What makes you think that I can? All right, Nazi face.
Not
this
again.
Is Bridget Blue, I command you to withdraw your forces.
We come in peace.
Uh-oh.
Now.
Oh no, you're attacking the army world.
Doesn't look peaceful to me.
The medieval world. And the prehistoric world. What are you doing? I am your leader, and I am ordering you to withdraw.
On behalf of the Martian Empire, we thank you.
We have to stop them before they destroy my precious world.
Bridget.
And your world, too. Quickly, we have to reach the Martian brain, but the control room is sealed off with a force field. You will have to go to the generator room and shut off the power before I can enter.
You mean we. You're not leaving my sight. Leo, you go with Sarge. Bridget and I will head for the control room.
Yeah, well, don't sweat it, kitty. The feeling's mutual.
Go on, Leo. I need you to make sure he comes back in one piece.
Great. Come
on. Do I get to play as Sarge?
He, doesn't bite, does he?
Only bad guys. Better get going.
Come on, boy. Heal or something.
Heal or something.
Not bad, Cat. Ready for what's inside?
Oh, hey!
Drop your weapon. You don't stand a chance.
You're obviously not familiar with my track record, sport.
You know, I never intended for things to get this out of control. I only wanted...
Yeah, sure. You just wanted to sink your claws into my boyfriend and didn't care how far you had to go to do it.
Well, it doesn't sound so romantic when you put it that way.
Oh, you think? Find the way to the brain room. Alright, well,
look,
I'm...
It's a transport tube. Send
playing
me
with
quickly.
Bridget!
Okay. But who's gonna work the controls when it's my turn?
I don't know. You'll have to let me know who you find. Bye.
Maybe I should have told Bridget that that button said garbage chute.
Wait, did you actually send her to a garbage chute? Do I have a rocket piercing? Okay. What does this do? Okay. Gotta just play hole in the wall here. Okay, so they can shoot through. Damn. If I even touch it, I can't go through. There we go. That was a lot harder to do than it should have been. That was way too hard. Hello.
I've got to stop that little creep before he sounds the alarm.
Get out of the way. Yeah, you know what? Fair. Well, then again, what does the alarm even do? Still don't know what the piercing does. Grab as many arrows as I can, because it doesn't seem like I have a limit. Was that it? That was all that was for. Wow, okay. I just got some health back.
So these are the guys I'm always reading about at the checkout stand.
I really fucking hate that they predict your movements. Cause I can, they can just predict your movements. They lead the shot perfectly every time. I'm just gonna collect the arrows this time. Not even gonna bother with the gems. I don't care at this point.
So these are the guys I'm always reading about at the checkout stand.
Why are you giving me so many piercing arrows? Before I collect that, I'm going to grab all the arrows first. Oh.
just know I'm not gonna like what comes out of these pods. Wait, I think they have power buttons.
So... Oh, hello. Don't like the enemies in this game.
I just know I'm not gonna like what comes out of these pods. Wait, I think they have power buttons.
Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, he was so close to killing me. Give me a checkpoint, please. Give me a checkpoint. Please. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Oh wait, it's back here.
Just give me a checkpoint, please.
Seems like there's nobody here. There's a lot of health. I'm gonna collect everything first. If I don't have to collect it again afterwards. There we go.
Cover these guys up.
Cause they're assholes? Cause they're ugly. What is the rest of the joke, Vicky? Destroy all the energy balls. These are the same things that killed me instantly, weren't they? Yep. Try using your trident arrows.
Now I know why the government is always trying to cover these guys up.
I'm not gonna bother with that green gem in the back. Oh my god. Okay. No wonder you said you want me to use my trident arrows. More. Nice. Go ahead and grab the lightning arrows. If Vicky could grab them, please. That's everything in here. Activate the floating platforms. Really? That's not... What do you mean, no? Just took a lot of aiming. Really precise aiming. Get into deadly territory of if I fall, I die. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you, piece of shit? What? Anybody else? I don't see anybody else. Rude fucking aliens. All the time. Oh, I see him. There we go. Preemptive strike. Nobody else, it seems. Just that dickhead. so close to the finish. I just want to end this game. It is almost over. Just around, I guess. Yeah. It's just around the perimeter. Why am I caring about the gems? I guess because they're free. They're not, like, out of the way or anything. And again, it is, if I get enough, I get free health, so. What the? Seriously? Is there just an asshole that's gonna be shooting at me now? Yes, they are! They're just gonna be on my ass the entire time! Ow. Can I just run? It seems like just running works. Come on, come on, heart, 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 heart! Checkpoint! Fuck you guys, I'm going home. I'm not even gonna bother with those out there. Just get the button.
Artificial gravity generator.
Lower the artificial gravity setting. Maybe the green things? The machine that controls the gravity. What are you talking about? Where did they come from? They just appear. Well, I fucking hate these ships. Happened. Which, I don't know what exactly happened. Why are they just, like, appearing and disappearing? Is that it? Okay. Try to jump into a floating platform. I mean, it wouldn't hurt me if I just fall all the way down. Would it? Although, also, these look like they're powering down whenever I touch them, so maybe I have to hit all the platforms? I just have to take a guess? Like, am I trying to get into the center thing, or what? Yes? Aha, okay. I can fall all the way down without hurting myself, right? Yes. And then I get caught. That is not how shadows work. There we go. There's the life up I want. I don't know how useful it is. Oh, I literally can't. Okay. Down I go, I guess. So, how do I get back up? I need to get up to the second area. I guess just this way, the manual way. You're kidding me, this is a vista- why? Stop it with the vista points, I've never understood these. Oh, don't you- fuck, there you go. Grab it, thank you. do not understand the vista points. Thank God, please be over. Please be over. Is there a final boss I have to go again? Probably.
One of us has to create a diversion, while the other one switches off the force field. Now, you think you can make it across the room while I draw their fire? Well, what are you, scaredy cat? Here, butthead, catch! Oh,
damn!
To turn you into kitty litter. Oh, Sophia, I was ready.
Oh, bad cat.
Tis but a scratch.
This. Oh, now what? Oh, come here, you stupid.
Wonder if that cat can drive a tank.
Wait, am I actually right? Is that a Monty Python reference and it's just like not funny?
The attack.
Negative. Your worlds will become part of the Martian Empire.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Interesting. Well then, I'm gonna die.
Defeat the brain.
Maybe with these consoles? He's not doing anything. Lightly firing at me. He's not firing at me, it's the stupid ship. How is he not dying? But I hope they're good. Brain's energy shields are down.
I tried to be nice.
Fucking missed. Fuck! This is gonna take a while. There's not even like music or anything. There's barely anything to hype this up. This is very. Very bland and blasé. Okay, so you don't open for me at all. I'm gonna collect a bunch of stuff. don't know what that did. Oh, that was to make it easier for me to get in here. Oh. I'm not gonna be able to get more health from this guy. I don't think there's enough. I don't think there's enough for that. I'm gonna collect as much as I can before I shut him down. I don't know what hit him. Okay, it's unaffected by fire. It's not really affected by explosives either. Interesting. Idea with collecting a bunch of shit. The match arrows do jack shit to them. Absolutely nothing. There's not enough gems to get any more health, so I'm not gonna bother. Got that. I'll go do that last. I hate that there's absolutely no music whatsoever. You don't open, except for enemies who are trying to shoot me through the thing and are succeeding. I apparently can't kill the spaceship thingy. That is just irritating. What am I supposed to do? Open. Time to get over here. Ow. Okay, I'm still alive. I am still alive. In fact, explosives don't do anything. As long as I stay in here, the longer I can stay in here, the better. Oh my god, the piercing reloads? Yeah, the piercing reload, so if I just stay here, I don't even have to worry about the lasers. Oh my god. I found the cheese. Eyeballs? Okay. I just gotta stay in here. There's also reloading health as well, so... on... I should get this. This should be it. Come on, baby! Give it. Give me the arrow. Give me the piercing arrow.
Oh, fucking hell, one more.
Oh, wow, even the full health This is just a cheat room. This is just a dev room that they forgot to close. You're fucking run.
That's more like it. Thought you three could outnumber me.
Then you're right.
What do you know? I think the girl's done it. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Okay. So maybe it was more than luck. Okay, bring it back. Bring me back my leg.
You've done it, dear girl. The worlds have been made safe once again.
Well, look at you two.
Kind of fast. Hold
on. Did he just fart? What was that?
Man. Oh, you girls work pretty well together.
Well, don't get used to it.
Oh, come on, after all we've been through. Yeah.
Let's go home.
Not so fast, sister.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, boy.
What's the matter, boy?
Kitties.
You weren't defending the portal. You were protecting your family, weren't you?
Oh, great. We're in a lion's den.
Kitties!
Ah. We've had quite an adventure together, huh, boy? I'm gonna miss you, too.
I mean, y'all can probably visit.
Come on. Let's leave this happy family be.
More than likely, he'd let you visit.
Good job, Simba.
Bye, Leo.
Please?
Oh, Dad, I'm sorry.
Please don't
I left
end it in
I
like.
You to know
oh, but you
should have
gotten 100%.
Well, my home is wherever you are.
Thank you, Vicky.
You can't keep me in
well,
here!
Well, well. Look what the cat dragged in. Fancy meeting you here, missy.
Oh, no.
And before you get any funny ideas, the top bunk is mine.
Before you get any ideas, the top bunk is mine.
What? What an ending. Oh, what an ending. Well then. I don't fucking understand this. Thank everybody so much for watching. Thank you, Easy How To Girl, Osirium, and Amy Lark for being in chat today. Thank you, Amy, for the resub. Thank you, Scrygornius, for following while I was offline yesterday. What is this punk rock music? Pop rock? I don't know. This is 2001 music. I don't know. If anything, I'll see everybody tomorrow with something else. Till then, I think we might actually raid out just look at. I am not typing anywhere or on anything. I don't know what I'm doing. How do I say it? All one word. All lowercase. There we go. Not away. Anyways, do I recommend this game? Probably not. I would recommend just the regular Army Men games. This is not a game for anybody who's a fan of that series. This is the game for your sister. This is back when, you know, there are the girl games and then there are the guy games. Which was stupid. It was stupid to do that. I would maybe give this a 6 out of 10. Because it plays, but not well. The tank controls don't feel good. The platforming is... Dear God. It's just all over the place. Anyways. Take care. Have a lovely day. I'll see you tomorrow with something else. Till then. Thank you.